We are here today in California revealing our new 2016 F-150 Limited. And this is really our most advanced and luxurious F-150 that we've ever built. More standard technology and available technology in this truck than anything else we brought to market before. And even just on the outside, it's got a really distinct appearance. You can see up front a neat grille on the up front that's unique to the Limited, which also has a 360 degree camera, and you can see the actual front camera here with a washer on it. So again, gives you high technology. We actually had that front washer on the Raptor camera as well. Big success, makes it more efficient. But you see the unique look up front. The Limited lettering on the front of the truck makes it stand out, and certainly it makes it a little bit more differentiated from the rest of the lineup. LED quad beam headlamps, which is new for the 2015 F-150. And you can see those are great, really, really a distinct use of technology. Efficient, and also provides a lot more lighting at night. If you take a look around the side, you can see the Limited badging on the side, which we know about. A couple things to point out here. First of all, the wheels. The wheels are unique to this. It's a 22-inch wheels that we have on Limited. You can't get those on any other F-150 pickup, and really help create the unique exterior differentiation on the truck. Some other things to point out, this is one of the white platinum. It's available in four colors, blue jeans, black, magnetic, and the white platinum that you see here today, which is a real distinct, rich color. But even just this little piece right down here, that's the active park assist, which is an option on the F-150 Limited. That's one of the sensors to it. That's how you can tell that it has active park assist. So a pickup truck that parks itself. Again, something that no other truck has in the marketplace today. A couple other things to note on the back here before we move inside. You see you got the unique Limited applique on the back. One of my favorite features on the truck is actually this little LED that's right back here, which if you've ever had to hook up your trailer at night, a lot of extra light on the back of the truck certainly is helpful. And so that LED provides a ton of light. Again, more use of technology to make everybody's life simpler. But this is also one of the things that helps make life simpler, is a remote tailgate release for the back of the pickup. That's a segment exclusive and no one else has. Again, just making your life a little simpler and a little bit easier through the use of technology. In the back, you can see the box link system that we have. This is standard Unlimited. So more tie downs that also can be taken out, and you could load ramps that hook up to the tailgate that you could put an ATV in with that. Also the box lighting, that's right here. Just hit a button, it turns on the LED box lighting there. So you can actually light up the back of your pickup at night for loading cargo in and out. Again, more technology, more innovation, makes it the smartest F-150 we've ever built. We actually have it hooked up to a trailer here today, and I'll show you a little bit. We have Pro Trailer Backup Assist. So it's a feature that actually backs a trailer up for you. You just control the trailer instead of having to do all the countermeasures. It's really using E-Pass and a lot of the technology in the truck to actually do the backing up of the trailer for you. It's something that we just look for different ways to innovate and make the truck easier to use, and Pro Trailer Backup Assist is certainly a way to do that. What the Pro Trailer Backup Assist is, it really takes all the steering for you. So it allows you to pay attention to what's around you, and it allows you to watch where the trailer's going. But the simple turn of the knob, it turns the steering wheel for you. Puts the truck in the optimal place, and then you keep it on a straight line. So as soon as you find the line that you want it to go, you let it go back to the middle, and the truck will go right into the spot that you're aiming it towards. So again, you're steering the trailer instead of steering the truck to steer the trailer. It takes one of the variables out. First of all, starting with the seats. You can see the seats here. These are Mojave leather, like rich Mojave leather, but even the seat styling and the seat functionality really has a high-end feel to it. They also come with multi-contour seats, so like massaging seats. So you can actually have it, if you've got anybody that's been like working all day, appreciate some type of like extra lumbar, an actual massaging lumbar. It's great. It's a great high-tech feature in the truck, and certainly adds to the sense of luxury. You can see also all the rich interior appointments in here, from like the wrapped IP topper here. So you've got a storage, center console storage, tons of storage in there, but wrapped with a unique Limited VIN plate on there, which adds a little bit to the exclusivity of the truck. This actually gives you your serial number on the truck. You can see real wood accents. So this Fiddleback eucalyptus wood here is really high-end real wood. It's the type of thing that you'd see like in a Bentley. Is actually here standard on this F-150 pickup truck. The other attention to detail here, real brushed dark aluminum on the inside. You can see that and you can actually feel it. Because if you're putting, you know, this kind of money into a high-end truck, you want all the appointments to feel rich and luxurious. 360 camera we mentioned. And then this also will be featuring our new Sync 3, the latest Sync 3 system that comes in the truck. So upgraded Sync, the latest and greatest technology, always innovating, always bring more things to market. I mentioned the trailer backup assist before. Trailer backup assist is as simple as You enter in a few measurements and you actually use this button and knob right here to steer the truck, to steer the trailer. So basically you're steering the trailer instead of steering the truck to steer the trailer. Takes a lot of the guesswork out of it and gives an increased amount of confidence anytime you're trying to back up a trailer, which if you've been around any boat launch, you know it can be a challenge to some people at times. So again, more innovation, more standard luxury than anything else. High-end audio system, heated and cooled seats. The list just keeps going on for the F-150 Limited, and we're excited to bring it to market this winter. Standard panoramic Vista roof. So not only, which really, I mean, this is a unique feature that we have for F-150, but when you put that open, I mean, you feel like there's a ton of room in the back of the truck no matter what, but that really increases the sense of openness. And it's awesome. It's just not just a simple moonroof. It's not even got that full panoramic roof. And if somebody's, you know, wants the top of the line vehicle, that type of roof certainly delivers that. It existed and was one of those things we had in our plan. It was a big success. And so when we were bringing forward the 2015, we had so much new news. We thought that if we introduce a Limited a year later, it can create even more things to talk about, more innovation in the marketplace, make sure that we're including all of the technology in this new Limited. So really, including Pro Trailer Backup Assist, we thought the time was right to bring it back just a year after we launched a new truck to continue to bring new innovations to market and certainly respond to the fact that customers wanted more. They want more of the high-end functionality that they can get in, say, a luxury vehicle. And so time was right. What you're doing here is you're combining all the features and technology and amenities that you'd find in a high-end luxury vehicle. So what this does is somebody that wants, that has a boat to tow or a job site to go to, or maybe even a place where they're going to occasionally need the bed of the pickup truck, this truck is on target for them. So they start wanting a pickup truck and some of that capability. And this truck in and of itself can tow 10,000 pounds. So if you've got a boat, you need a pickup truck. But you don't want to sacrifice a lot of the high-end type features and features and technologies that you can get in other high-end vehicles. So this brings it all together in a pickup truck and creates a sense of uniqueness in the fact that this is a combination you can't get anywhere else, sense of style you can't get anywhere else, and it still maintains that built Ford Tough capability and functionality. We haven't announced pricing yet, but again, the pickup truck market is continuing to go upscale a little bit. So this truck could be a $60,000 truck. So that, 5-10 years ago, that would have been unheard of. But when you look at all the technology that's available in the marketplace today and how this brings it all together, it's something I think you'll probably see when the truck comes to market this winter. The EcoBoost has been a tremendous success for us. Since we launched it in 2011, the 3.5 EcoBoost has been absolutely a game changer because you get great fuel economy, but yet you can still tow up to 12,200 pounds in the 2015 F-150 with that engine. And it's really helped shift the thought in the marketplace that a V6 engine can be a smarter, more efficient way to do it as long as you handle it appropriately. And the EcoBoost, the performance that you get out of it has been fantastic. The towing that you get out of it has been, like I said, best in class. And the reliability, people absolutely love the engine, which is why making it standard made a lot of sense in this truck as opposed to an option. It's the high-end engine. It's the one that customers have the most demand for. So making it standard, making it part of this all-in truck made all the sense in the world. The engine's more efficient because really what you've done is you've changed the power to weight ratio. If you reduce the weight of the truck, you reduce the amount of work that the engine and the transmission has to do. So you're making it quicker. That's how you can tow more in the F-150 with the same engine in the 15 versus the 14. It's just really about optimizing that power to weight ratio. And so now you've got a more efficient truck that accelerates faster, brakes quicker, and tows more, and gets better fuel economy. So again, all the features that you have in this truck and is just part of the foundation that the 15 F-150 laid. And so the 16 that we're bringing to market, certainly with Limited, has all of that content together and just a smarter, tougher, more efficient truck. And then the aluminum bodied F-150 makes it a lighter, more efficient, more capable truck. That's really what's been the hallmark or the reason for such a successful truck in 15 and why we're really confident about this 2016 F-150 Limited.